Also new at 5, plans have been finalized to remove an art installation in Des Moines' Greenwood Park. That Des Moines Art Center says work to remove the boardwalk will start next week. The Art Center says the decision to remove this boardwalk comes from concerns over its structural integrity and public safety. And once that is removed, work will begin to restore the impacted areas around Greenwood Pond. That's expected to take a couple of weeks.